Thanks. Keeping weapons off of school campuses that your children attend 5 days a week.
A new weapons detection system will be used in 16 schools across Lee County when school starts this year. Wake News anchor Emma Heaton tells us what the expectation is for the new technology.
Students, parents, and teachers should feel safe knowing there are no guns on campus. Lee County Schools says it's got the technology to make them safe. This is the sound of what the Lee County School District calls the latest and greatest way to keep guns and knives out of schools. This is the new weapon detection system students will have to pass through to get into school. Let's say I have a laptop in my bag. If I walk through, it turns red and beeps. So I'll go back, hand my laptop to a staff member. I can walk through and get the green light. Items like that umbrella and those Chromebooks that have the same density as a weapon will set the detector off.
We don't want that or contraband get into our schools.
But what about people? Chief David Newland is Lee County Schools Director of Safety, Security, and Emergency Management. He did not answer questions publicly after a homeless man squeezed through security bars and walked right through an unlocked door into Fort Myers High in May. That man spent 6 hours inside and no one noticed. Because on that same night, the door was left open, no one set the security alarm. The district blamed human error.
So as far as that accountability aspect, who would be accountable if something were to happen, God forbid?
So it starts with the school district, obviously our employees, but it's hard to answer your question based on what happened. All I can tell you is there's always human error, no matter what you do, there's never a guarantee.
Accountability starts with the parents too.
But parents had nothing to do with a man getting into an unlocked school with an alarm that wasn't functioning. As for the weapon detection system, Lee County Schools says it's going to be implemented in 16 schools by the time school starts on the 12th and all 90 Lee County schools by the end of the 2023-2024 school year. In Bonita Springs, Emma Heaton, Wink News.